Hi.
Welcome back. Kentucky is now one of 12 states where you can enjoy some hot and spicy fried chicken that's been a family recipe for years, and it is known around the world.
And Gus Euler is here today from Lexington's brand new Gus's World Famous Fried Chicken, the first and only location here in Kentucky. Welcome.
Thank you for being here.
Big fans of the show. Thank you.
Thank you. We are so glad to have you here, and we are so excited that you all are in Lexington.
Glad to be here. Very glad.
When did you officially open your doors?
October 15th.
Okay.
We had our first little charity event for Central Kentucky Riding for Hope. Mm-hmm. Donated all those proceeds back to them, which was a little over $2,500.
So
just kind of welcome to the community and thank you.
Okay. So, I mean, is everybody just kind of, are you guys just slammed all the time?
Basically? Oh, we are. Very steady. Great lunch crowd. We don't market or advertise, so it's all just word of mouth.
Nice.
So we're getting
people
from Ashland, from Frankfort, from Richmond.
Wow.
A lot of diehards that have been to Memphis, so it's pretty cool.
Yeah, so for folks that maybe aren't familiar with the story, tell us a little bit about the history of Gus's and how it came to be what it is today.
So the original recipe started back in the 50s.
Okay.
It then was transformed when the son took over after the parents' passing in 83, and then in 84 is when Gus's World Famous Hot and Spicy Chicken became.
Okay.
And it's all across the South.
We are the 27th location with many more planned to open.
It's
a very small franchise, so we don't like the word really chain or franchise because it's a very family culture, just like each environment in the in the restaurant.
So you mentioned Memphis. Is that where the first one?
Mason. So just 45 Mason. Minutes north of Memphis.
Okay. Very cool. So you brought a spread for us today.
A little bit of everything.
Yeah. What do we have?
So we have our famous fried chicken. It's going to have the original recipe batter, which is a little spicy, but it's about a 4 out of 10. So a lot of people that think it's spicy or used to the Nashville hot, nowhere close. You all can be the judge of that.
All right, I was going to say, I feel like, are we brave enough? Yeah. This is the original?
That's the original.
And what about these over
The tenders
here?
Are more for the kids, but they're very popular with everyone. They don't have any spices in them, but they're great. They're juicy, all white meat.
Oh, I can do this.
Yeah, this is good. A nice little kick at the end.
Slow heat.
Yeah.
And then our sides are going to be on the sweeter side to help kind of combat the heat if it is a little hot. Some of those.
What about these sides?
All right, so the sides, we essentially make all of them in-house. So from the beans to the greens to the coleslaw, our potato salad's very popular. We make all those in-house. We also have mac and cheese, which is our number one seller, fried okra, fried green tomatoes, and fried pickles.
Okay, so
a lot of fried goodness.
A lot of fried goodness. And then look at our desserts, too. You can't eat this spicy stuff and not leave with a sweet treat.
Right, so the desserts we make every day or every other day, so they're always fresh. Chocolate chest pie is our most popular. Pecan is a second. And then coconut pie is always a holiday favorite.
Oh, yes.
This all, I mean, it's just so many classic flavors. Mm-hmm. And we are just, again, so excited that you have decided to open up here.
Well, thank you so much.
And congrats on all the success just 2 months in.
It is. Thank you. We appreciate it.
So go see Gus's in downtown Lexington. They're at 321 East Vine Street. Go to GusFriedChicken.com. You can find Kentucky under the locations tab, and that's where you look at their menu and restaurant hours. Best thing, just go by and see the Gus.
Yes.
I'll be there.
Yes. Thanks so much for being here.
Thank you so much.
All right, stay with us. We're learning how to make holiday cocktails in a crock pot.
And we've got more from a Maker's Mark ambassador joining us with those recipes that you can make right at home. Stay with us. You're watching Live with Lee and Haley.